That's more like it.
You don't think they're a couple, do you? They're not a couple. Definitely the right temple.
Well, that looks like the Chintamani stone, all right.
There must be a hidden entrance here somewhere. Wait, I've seen this guy before. Looks like the locals are still using this place.
Not much left of those walkways up there. I can't believe you just got in.
Come on in, the water's fine.
No way, you just want to see my t-shirt wet.
Hang on, I'm gonna get a closer look at this thing.
Sure. I'll just wait down here. You sure that's right?
Okay. All right.
Nice one.
Thank you.
God, you're lucky. All right, hey, come on, admit it. You're impressed. I am. I'll throw you a banana.
How's that look?
Well, how am I supposed to know? You've got the damn book. Oh, I'm exhausted just looking at you.
Wait a minute.
What is it?
Chloe, this isn't just a dagger. It's a key.
Well, let's find out what it opens.
It's pretty creepy, but say ah. Anything?
The water's going down. And I found the door it opened. We've done it.
Well, technically I did it. Be right there.
What do you think? You game?
Ladies first.
If you say so.
Thank God I'm not claustrophobic. You know, it's actually kind of romantic down here.
All right. Where's the chocolates and flowers?
You never were a chocolate and flower kind of girl.
Oh, you know me so well. You're not going to get us trapped in a small dark space 30 meters underground, are you?
Probably.
It's a little bit of a drop.
All right, I'm coming. Little drop.
Yeah, maybe I underestimated.
What do you make of this?
Looks like some kind of tree.
And what's that got to do with the Chintamani stone?
You got me. It's opening up down here.
Okay. Life is still flashing before me.
All right, come on, follow me.
Oh, I'm hungry.
Yeah, it looks like the Perba dagger.
Uh-huh.
These lights must activate it somehow. We just have to bounce the light around the room.
Huh. Well, this isn't doing much.
those mirrors seem important. Nothing happening here.
Maybe we can use the mirrors to bounce the light around.
One down, two to go.
What do you reckon? We're gonna have to climb that thing?
I reckon I'm gonna have to climb that thing. Let's get up here and see if we can get a better look.
Okay, be careful up there. Hey, whatever you do, don't fall.
Seemed like such a good idea down there. More reflectors up here. Chloe!
Yeah?
Adjust the other reflector.
I'm on it.
Nice work.
Okay, now what?
Hold on.
Okay, I think we're getting close.
That did it.
Yep, that's another one down. It looks like that blade opened up a new path. Just to your left.
Got it. One more blade to go. Now, how am I gonna get that eye open? We just need to adjust that other reflector.
On my way.
Good, that's it. I did it.
So, the secret of Shambhala is down this guy's throat?
I guess so.